I was taking my dog on one of his regular routes. Everything was fine until we got towards the end of the route and noticed something that usually wasn't there. It was this strange shed. Me and my dog walked this route hundreds of times, and not once before have we ever seen the shed. It doesn't make any sense because this shed wasn't there yesterday. I was really confused about how the shed got there in just one day. The only thing more strange was that the dog was attracted to the shed. I tried pulling him away, but he kept going near the shed. I eventually just gave in and followed my dog. He was sniffing like crazy and pulled me in a direction. The door to the shed was unlocked, so I opened it and went inside. It smelled awful in here. My dog was pulling me in a direction, then my dog stopped and started pouting. I looked up and saw a creepy, scary-looking tall man. His face wasn't normal. He looked like he wanted to kill us and not all human. I ran away with the dog out of the shed and we just kept running until we got home. I never ran so fast in my life. The next day, I went on that same trail with my friend, and when we got to the part where the shed was, for some weird reason, it wasn't there. It just vanished, just like that. My friend never believed me and thought I was making this whole thing up, but I knew I wasn't. I could never explain how this was even possible, but it happened.